All right, Niue is home to the only disease-free honeybees in the world. In the USA alone, 42% of the total bee population died last year due to colony collapse disease.
Now, this has led Niue Honey to look at setting up a partnership with a Kiwi company to make the Rock a bee sanctuary, which could benefit the New Zealand bee industry. Sandra Kailahi travelled to the Rock to find out more.
The Rock. It's rugged, it's beautiful, and it's laid back. In fact, there are more bees on the island than people. And it's these Italian honeybees brought to Niue in the 1960s that could be the salvation for the bee population around the world. And they make incredible honey too.
They say sweet in the factory. They taste all the honey. That's why the report come back from New Zealand. The best honey in the world.
Bees worldwide are dying because of the varroa mite and colony collapse disease, which affects the hives. But the disease hasn't reached Niue because of its isolation, making it perfect for a proposed bee sanctuary.
It's disease-free because we're isolated, and it's unlikely we're going to get any other diseases on the island. That's why the sanctuary is an idea that it's important to ensure that the bees are kept free of disease, and that if we want to export queen bees, the status will be disease-free.
There are over 1,000 hives on the Rock, with each holding around 3,000 bees. But the goal is to double that figure, which could benefit New Zealand, but more importantly, Niue.
But at the present moment, we're still trying to figure out how to establish the framework upon which we use that. And we're talking to the beekeepers because they want some investment from the government as well. So before we do that, we've got to be certain that the appropriate feasibilities are completed and that we're satisfied that in fact investing in it is something that we can achieve some results in the long-term future.
The New Zealand owners of Niue Honey started a fundraising campaign to back the bee sanctuary. They've raised over 4,000 New Zealand dollars, but they need thousands more before their dream becomes a reality.
After the break, we look at the fight against eczema, the nasty skin condition that has many in our community at their wits' end.
With every eczema case, there's always allergy, itch. The itch and the scratching is a very predominant feature of the eczema.